I first joined BAP the fall 2016, and what made me really want to join BAP is two parts, the professionalism and the social aspect. For professionalism, I really wanted to grow as a professional. I wanted to learn as much as I can, learn how to recruit for companies, learn, just give myself as much opportunity as I can, because I'm always wanting to improve myself. And another reason is the social reason. I already had a roommate in BAP, and it seemed so much fun during her candidate semester, so I decided to rush too. And I honestly believe that it has been a fun ride. Seeing people at the fifth, just talking to them, and just going to social events has been an awesome memory.
So what advice would you give for candidates?
An advice that I would give to candidates is have fun your candidate semester. Because I feel like the candidate semester is always the best semester, because that's when you get to know the people. Take advantage of getting to know the people. Take advantage of everything BAP has to offer, whether it's social aspect or whether it's professional aspect. Just take advantage of it, and then you'll just have an awesome semester.
So how would you describe BAP in one word?
If I were to describe BAP in one word, it's a rainbow. Because rainbow has so many colors, it's very diverse, and BAP is very diverse too. We have so many different personalities, so many different characteristics, majors, and just people here, and it just flows well and unites well, like rainbow. We all click well.
So, what do you do in your free time?
Mostly, I don't have that much free time anymore. So what I would love to do in my free time, if I have free time, is nap. I really want to sleep. I really want to just curl up and sleep. And I would love to eat more. I would love to eat all the foods that I can during my free time. And just, I also really like hanging out with people in my free time. I think being around people and just having fun is what it's all about, being in BAP.